First thing to understand is that karma is not some negative trash. It's only because of karma, you are who you are. When we say karma, we're talking about layers and layers of memory which makes you who you are. There is evolutionary memory which makes you a human being. Suppose your body lost its evolutionary memory, well, you may start crawling because you are a human being, not by knowledge, by a huge amount of evolutionary memory invested in every cell in your body, which makes you be human.